It was a beautiful Sunday afternoon for the final round of the Lake Hefner Shootout. We're going to begin with the girls, where Mustangs Kaylee Knapp tapped in and finished with a 167. Holland Hall's Queen Marcella Pierre made the short putt to get to a 159, while one stroke better than Queen Marcella was Cassidy's Pauline Wynn. Joining Pauline at 158 was Ardmore's Liz Hargis, and also checking in with a 158 was Deer Creek lefty Emily Folsom. Now to the golfers in the top 10. Poto's two-time Class 4A state medalist Hannah Ward had a 76 on Sunday, while Edmund Santa Fe's Madison Heron was close on her long birdie attempt and joined Hannah with a 157. Elizabeth Freeman from Cassidy used a 75 on day number 2 and was all alone in 8th place with a 156. Two strokes better than that was Broken Arrow's Kaylee Collier, who had a 74 on her first 18 holes. Owasso's Lexi Armon came in 6th with a 151, while the defending Class 5A state champion Sydney Youngblood from Durant was in the top 5 with a 148. There was a tie for third between Norman's 13-year-old Yuzhong Son and Broken Arrow's Taylor Dobson. Yuzhong went 69-73, while Taylor got to 2 under par 142 with their 70-72. Edmund Santa Fe's Bryn Ferris had a good tournament and finished at 3 under par as the daughter of former OSU baseball great Monty Ferris went 70-71, and the winner of this event was Caitlin Milligan. The Norman freshman fired a 69-71 to win with a 4 under par 140. To the boys tournament, where Owasso's Mark Koepka carded a 149 and Edmund Memorial's McCain Shellhart had a 71 on Saturday and signed his scorecard with a 148. Hunter Laughlin from Mangum also managed a 148, while one stroke better than that pair was Edmund Memorial's Trent Evans. A trio of golfers got to 144, and that group included Salisaw's Nick Pierce, Chickasha's Cody Burrows, who was consistent with a pair of 72s, and Edmund Santa Fe's Drew Eisen. Drew also carded back-to-back even par rounds of 72. Fort Gibson's Wesley Jackson was on the money on his birdie putt and tied for 12th with a 143. While Norman North's Thomas Ludwig had a 70 on day number 1 to get in the tie for 12th, along with Christian Heritage's Clay Dobbins. OCS has a good one in Zach Schaefer, as Zach got into the top 10 as he was in a 3-way tie for 8th with Edmund North lefty Tyson Reeder, who just missed on the long putt, and Tisha Mingo's Preston Lovett as the southpaw found the bottom as he had a 68 on Saturday. Elk City's Logan Gore was clutch with the sweet putt. Logan lit it up with a 4 under par 140. To the top 5 now, starting with the tie for 5th place between Edmund Memorial's Ty Tamura and Heritage Hall's Sam Jackson. Edmund North's Hayden Wood, an Oklahoma State commit, came to the clubhouse with a pair of 69s and in 3rd place. Laverne's Mason Overstreet is always near the top of the leaderboard, and this tournament was no different. Overstreet was 7 under par with a 137, but no one could catch Edmund North's Griffin Pierce. Griffin grabbed a 4-stroke win when he went 68-65 for an 11 under par 133.